Alright, hello everybody, it's Ancient Zuber, and here I am with Dark Souls. I've already beaten this game many a times, but I love the game, so we're all going to sit here and play it together. So we're going to start off with a new game. To me, this is one of the most hardest games, but one of the best games ever. Just because it was really challenging. Let's see. There we go. Now, I will be the knight. Gift. Kind of good. I like how all the faces are always ugly in this game. Well, it looks good. It's not bad. So bad. And let's get started.
In the Age of Ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death. Of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. First of the day. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. The strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. The scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. The man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are
Alright, so that was the beginning cutscene. Oh wait, there might be more.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
And we're back. Jesus, thing is ugly. Alright. So let's go ahead and get this started. I've always liked this game. I thought it was an extremely great game. I got it when it first came out and got pissed off because I didn't know what to do. But after then, I've been able to beat the game every time, so no big deal now. Open up these doors. But I don't recommend fighting the demon that's about to drop right now. Because he will wreck you, so we'll just go ahead and continue. We'll fight him in a minute. Grab us another spawn point. Arrows. Put the shield. Go up here and try to kill this guy. He's like, no, you can't kill me. What do we do? It's going to be a pain. And backstab. Oh, excuse me. Always jump off in that area.
Oh, you. You know how I am. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon. Then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I were both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Sure, I guess we'll hear
you out. I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords, when thou ringeth the bell of awakening. the fate of the young boy thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this.
Okay.
An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
You're welcome. Now we can continue on. And he just died. Three souls out of the food. Nom, I just all the souls. There you go, right back up here. Oh, Jesus. Well, I obviously didn't know where I landed. But at least they didn't kill me. Whoa. Nope. Let's see if I can hear you. Backstab. See, there should be one more guy. Yeah, there he is. There he is. Oh, buried him that time though. Get off my blade. Now we can touch the box for real. Not even in a while. But we're up this way. Then we'll hit a cutscene.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. Leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
back. Alright guys, this was first part of many, so like and comment if you want me to keep on doing this. I'll probably put out a couple more videos anyways, and I will see you in the